I'm Ebony G. Patterson, and I'm an artist. My work centers on the language of painting, but I use a range of materials to talk about ideas around visibility and invisibility. The show While the Dew is on the Roses is an immersive installation. It's a night garden, or it references a night garden. I've often been interested in how the garden also relates to the grave, how it relates to the funerary. The show is essentially one large work that holds 12 to 13 other works within it. And I was interested in this possibility of having the audience literally walk through what essentially I'm treating as if it is the grave, which is this garden that's gone awry, to examine works that they may be familiar with from early on in my practice, but also to examine those works in juxtaposition to newer works that are exploring similar language, but that's being fleshed out even more as it relates to ideas around witnessing, ideas around violence, and ideas around the funerary and commemoration. When we think about like black and brown bodies within the context of and working class people within the context of a post-colonial space, they're always seen as the people who are least valued within the society. So as you walk through the space, the viewer is kind of, beauty is used as a tool to kind of suck the viewer into talking about these kind of heavier conversations around visibility.